Game saved.
Let's move the wood up here to a number. There you go. I got a battle axe. Watch out, he's gonna reform somewhere. He's reforming over there. Acid rain coming down, massive movement. Doesn't do all this. Oh man, there's water. Right. This sucks. Running around the tomb. Okay, he's coming this way. I'm gonna see if the things are gonna actually do anything. Let me get my gun out. Wow, he hasn't even moved, man. So the arrows aren't working at all. I'm just gonna go in for the strike of strike items. Dead. Need something. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, he's dead.
I'm dead.
Oh man, really? I mean, I haven't slept in this game since then. Why is there acid rain still coming down? Oh, now it's gone. I'm gonna go in here and destroy this bed. No. Damn it. Is he back?
I'm back.
Those things are sharp. I can't believe I haven't slept since. Oh well. I was gonna live one more time. Almost back. I see you getting down a little bit. Closer to bed. Are the iron arrows working?
Nope. I'm dead.
Oh, I didn't even tag a bed. Let me go back through that door first.
This guy's hard.
Mm-hmm. Damn, tag the bed. Where's my body at? It's been so long since I've been gone. Okay, I'm gonna go back through the gate to put my clothes back on.
Look out behind you.
Okay, clothes back on. Neat. Eat. Weapons at hand. Something I wanted to see. I'm getting some core wood for a second. I just want to try something because it looks like we're Malik. Not looking too easy.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I'll be there in a second. Just need some core wood.
What do you get?
I am seeing if I can make a one of those core fires to see if that'll actually burn you.
Oh, I see.
I'm trying anything, you know, maybe that, because right now we're kind of just swinging. I mean, he's not really down in yet as far as he was. Now he's...
I need a core. I need a core itself.
Yeah, that's what I'm getting.
Need core wood and fine wood.
I got 7 fine wood. Let's see. Yeah, I can make 1. That's if it's even gonna work, so. Carrying too much. What does it take?
Cordwood, fine wood.
And what's it? Right, and yes, I don't need that. Okay. I'm coming. Are you putting the bench down? I want to get the big old, I doubt this is going to work, but. I need wood to put in it.
You got it set up?
Yeah, it's set right there.
Where?
Right there, right behind you. Turn around.
He just destroyed it.
He did?
Yep, I'm dead.
Well, I'll see if I can.
Killed the third elder in Valheim.
Oh gosh, you don't break it again on me.
According to Rock Paper Shotgun, stick to the four pillars around the elder because you can hide behind them to avoid the elder's ranged attack whenever it summons the roots.
Hoping that gas was flammable.
Melee him. A bronze buckler will block the damage from the stump. Tree, that's the tree boss.
I'm out of energy. Feed myself, feed me. Okay, go, run, go. Hiding behind the skull. Where's he at? I'm gonna go the other way. He's the other way. Dead. I got him down to 8, I think.
You did? Oh, yeah. Yeah. See, what are you doing? Swording him?
Just go in swording. Don't have a shield. I mean, not unless you want a shield. I mean, you can do a shield, but I mean. Thank you. I'm dead again.
Okay.
I guess I might have you lead him away from my body, so I can... Just go in and sword it. Yeah, just do that stuff. Yeah, Yorio, run after he does that. Yep, perfect. If you get him down a little bit and you dissipate your body. I'm hiding behind a tree.
I'm trying to drag him away from your body. It's on the other side. Go around to the right.
Going around. Find this tree over here. So I can get clothes on.
I'm dead.
Okay.
Hurry, get on him.
I'm working on him. I'm getting one. Okay, hey, make sure you eat.
I ain't got much.
Both these puking.
Just keep him going down.
Yeah, I'm just going around to get him.
Get it on his backside and you can swing good. Closer than that. Put a weapon on.
Got my guard on. I think he's gonna throw up right now. Oh. Okay, I'm going around. Throwing up.
Coming in from behind.
Yeah, I'm coming in from behind, too.
Move in.
I'm dead. His butt part, I guess, killed me. He's going down, though, but it's going to be the long way.
Oh, well.
There's some anti-poison thing.
Probably a mead. I died. Hurry, get in there.
I'm coming. I gotta get him to walk away from my body first. There you go, Billy. Better hurt yourself. What do you mean? He's a big bad boss and you're just gonna run through stuff. Oh, come on, man.
If you just right-click on all three of those and run, it'll...
Oh, well, I mean, I picked up a stick, and it decided I had to, you know, decide which one I wanted. I mean, we got him down, so keep striking on him. Okay, I got everything. I'm gonna go hide behind a tree real quick.
I'm over here, hide behind this big one.
I'm hiding behind this small one. Okay, I'm getting dressed. Okay, food first. Food. Close. Big battle axe. Okay, going in. Almost there. I'm behind a tree. So I can get. Okay, he's turned around. I'm going in.
I'm dead.
Coming in. blocked him.
You got that big melee thing, don't you?
Oh, gotta go, gotta move, move. I'm dead. I think we got him down a fourth. Or maybe a fifth. Your stuff's ready. Push F. Back to safe point. Clothes on. Food.
Running him around.
I was doing better with the sword. And the shield. I'm going in. Oh, all right. Got him on fire.
I see that.
I don't know if that's actually doing anything. See if the bar goes down in here. Yeah, it did.
I'm dead.
Okay, he's going down a little bit at a time with the fire.
I don't have any more flame arrows.
There's not any resin in one of those things in there? Okay, I'm going in because this is not working too well. My power's not ready. I'm coming in. He threw a rock at me. Okay.
Try to cut it on his side.
He's gonna throw up. Move, 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 move. Okay, I moved. I'm trying to get him to come over here, so.
I'm dead.
That's taking down 0.7. I'm dead too. I got the Wraith gone. Okay, he's at 8. Okay, I'm coming in. I'm just going in for the swing. Not that swing. Oh wow, the skeleton was blocking his swings. I think I just figured out a cheat. Oh well, he didn't block it that time. You see. I'm dead now. But we got him down to a third down. Oh, Yep, I think the sword's working the best.
Yeah.
Too much junk. I'm in between one of the trees right now because I've got to dump some stuff.
Heading out.
Okay, I'm gonna get my clothes on. Back behind this tree.
Come on, we almost got him down to half.
Coming out. Oh, gotta move back. I'm behind the tree again.
Running around the beam, building.
See if I can eat something. Nope, can't eat something.
He's right there on the other side of you. I'm coming in behind him.
I'm getting in.
Come out.
I'm out.
He's facing the other way.
I'm dead.
We got him down the half.
Almost, yeah, I'd say half. When we get to the E, it'll be half. Yeah, this is what you have to do to beat these things sometimes. We're not even on the extreme hard level. I mean, what could you imagine? I mean, you'd have to have like a group of people playing, but more than just the two of us.
Just the two?
Oh, wow, I ran into something. Already started out half dead. Look at my body behind the tree. I'm going over here, if you know what I mean. Yeah. Did I get it?
No.
No, got it now. Put my clothes on. Gotta eat some food. I'm gonna go with my shield on this time. Oh, he's over here blasting me from me. You feel strong? Feel strong? What? What's strong? This way. Okay. Coming around. And now let me get some energy back up. Yeah, I'm going out.
Me too.
He's throwing up. Get away from him.
Alright.
Coming around.
Coming up behind him. Running. Going around.
Oh, running. Oh, I'm dead. More than halfway.
Okay. Running behind him. Just threw up.
Yeah, stay away from him until he stops throwing up. When he starts throwing rocks and stuff, he's like the best time.
It's the best of times.
Running from my body. Oh, there it is. Really? Apparently I picked up a whole bunch of stuff.
I'm dead. Hurry up, man.
I'm getting... I have too much junk on me again. Okay. Number six. Okay, I'm going in.
All right.
Got my pica stick. Oh, he's trying to slow... He's throwing something at me.
Yeah, that's your best bet to get in there. Oh, going from the swing.
Oh, six. I'm going to move around. Got him going around the outside. I'm almost dying.
Go behind him.
Okay.
I'm coming in behind.
I'm dead. I had too much stuff already. Too much poison on me. That's good. I'm down to one thing to eat.
Same.
I mean, if we quit and go get food, he's going to be fully charged when we get back. So it's either just do it until we're done.
Do it until we're done, then.
I'm coming in to get my stuff.
He's following you. I'm following him.
I've got my stuff. I'm just heading behind the tree. Okay, I'm putting clothes on.
I got no energy. He's throwing up.
Okay, that's Linda. Stay away from me.
Yep.
Wrong button. Okay.
I died. Is that doing anything?
I'm going in. Well, he's throwing up in the water, though. I'm just going in hitting.
The gate's gone. Never mind, I got it. For a second there, it wouldn't let me through.
I'm dead. We're almost down past the bone.
Running in.
Okay. Try to kill, get die while you're off in an area, you know? Or you can actually be, he'll be away from the skull.
He's almost down below the bee.
Okay, coming in.
Coming behind you.
I'm not using my speed to get in there. I'm running back out so I can recoup my energy.
I'm going in. Running back.
Yeah, eat some. I'm dead. Coming in. Coming in.
Okay. We're getting him.
I'm running.
Is that doing a lot of damage?
I'm out of energy. Down to 25 and dying. I need to get some food in me. Okay, hold on. Give me a few seconds. Come on, come back up. Come back up. Come back up. Oh. Lame slug. I eat anything? Nope. Can't eat anything. Okay, I'm probably gonna die. I'm down to 5. I'm going in.
Go around.
Okay, I'm going around your way. I'm going slow because I can get as many strikes as I can in. I got 75. Where's he at? Okay, he's going the other way. I'm going ahead in the other way. I got full strikes. Where's he at? Okay, there he is. Dang. I'm dead.
The blob just jumped out at me.
Yeah, I know. They come out of the body. So do the skeletons and stuff. Oh, wow. I just injured myself by running into spikes. Okay, I recovered my stuff. I'm going back. I'm going into the hiding spot. Down to 35. Okay, yeah. Got my battle axe on. I'm walking in slow. He's throwing something at me. He missed. Oh, he's gonna throw up. Okay, he's getting away from his throw up. Really?
You have to get him off my body.
Yeah, well, I mean, I got blob attacking me and him, and I'm dead. Try not to run into the stakes out here.
Heading in.
Yeah, I got rid of the small blob. I'm gonna eat some of them. Yeah, I'm walking in.
Oh, I did my most damage.
Yeah, I'm moving because he's throwing up.
Okay.
And he threw up a blob at that. Okay. Let's see, I'm at 17.
We're almost got him. We're done. We're got him almost.
Yeah. Right now I'm playing cats and mouse with him around the tree until I get my energy back up. Okay, I'm heading in.
Okay, head in, because I got to get my...
He's fixing to throw up.
...stuff on me.
I'm dead. I got like 9 shots, or 6 shots on him. would be nice if it would just, like, you know, understand that you wear those clothes and you want to put them back on and not actually have to put them back on. But then I guess, I mean, you have two or three items on you. Maybe go with the last one he was wearing, you know. I like injuring myself to make it easier on the monster. I do that regularly. I injure myself. Oh, he's throwing that move. Move.
The blob, I killed his blob.
Okay, I'm going in. Going in.
I'm done.
I'm running. I gotta get my meter back up. Okay, I'm coming back around.
All right.
I'm dead. Covered my stuff. I'm heading for a hiding spot.
Coming in behind him.
Okay, I'm putting my clothes on. Okay, I'm coming out.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I see.
Well, we got him. We're down. He's down to an eighth now.
Okay, I'm going.
I'm coming in.
Oh, he's gonna throw up. Move, move, move. Down to four, three, two, I'm dead. Going up, run. Heading from the body.
All right, he's throwing up. I'm running in at him.
Oh, he threw up on me. Oh. Dang.
We're gonna get him.
Yeah, but I'm over here getting.
Oh, you're getting the blobbed on him?
Yeah.
You need to get closer back to the base. We need to get about 50 butt meat next time, because this is
Let us puke and run. I'm dead.
It will be me.
Oh, you. Are you sure it's gonna be you? Keep swinging.
I'm almost.
I'm coming in. Come on. Run, Billy, run. Hold up. I need to eat something. I didn't eat anything. Get behind that tree, buddy. He's coming around. I'm going to have to eat something. Okay, I'm eating something. There's a blob following me. I got my sword out. I'm going in. Swing, 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 swing. He's dead. The mass is no longer. Get this stuff?
Yeah.
I see how it is, man. How many things did you get?
Hey, we got a bird over here.
A bird? I don't see.
Oh. There you go.
Now, did you get one too?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right. That was a good battle. We died a million times, but.
Yep. Like, subscribe, please.
Thanks. Watch.